I'm here with boxing great current heavyweight champion James Toney, and he's telling me some of the fighters that he's called out and they have not responded. So let's start with Tyson Fury. He talks a lot. He's from England.
He's British. Of course, that's all it is. Talk rubbish.
What would you tell him if he's watching right now?
Well, come on, you bloke, you bloody bloke, come see me. You know, I'm ready to fight you at all times. You know, we can do it here in Vegas or we can do it in New York. You know what I'm saying? If you get the balls, go to the States and get some real fight on. You know what I'm saying?
He's 6'9". How would you deal with this?
6'9". That don't mean it's, hey, 6'9". I love it because when he falls hard.
Steve Cunningham dropped him, but then he manhandled him with the elbows.
But see, that's Steve Cunningham. I'm James Toney. Come on, man. Steve Cunningham is a good fighter. But after he dropped him, he didn't follow up. You know what I'm saying?
You would have finished it?
Come on, man. You know I'm a puncher. Come on, man. You know I'm a better puncher than that, man. At least you should slap yourself for asking the question.
I was going to say, Tyson Fury once punched himself with an uppercut.
Huh?
Tyson Fury punched himself with an uppercut in a fight.
For real. That's what I think he is. I think he's here. And you know, all these guys.
You also called out Deonte Wilder and he didn't respond?
Deonte, they fight all these Dominicans out of Alabama, Mississippi, Tennessee. Places where they got no, the commission ain't too strong. Of course you're going to be undefeated. You know what I'm saying? And look good. He even fought a guy from Detroit, but he must have been a bum. You know what I'm saying?
29-0, 29 knockouts.
I mean,
it's impressive.
I mean, impressive, yeah, for you, because you're an average Joe. But you know, I didn't make you 29-0 and let you fight the fight he fought.
I'd knock him out?
Yes, because everybody know, man, he built a fighter for letdown. For example, Seth Mitchell.
Beat Banks, but he lost the first one.
And the last guy he fought?
Areola, he lost, yeah.
Yeah, me a man. She got treated like a child.
So if Deontay Wilder's watching this video right now, which he may be watching, what would you
I
tell
him? I hope he watches Deontay. Deontay, whatever your name is, you country, give him country ass names. Grow some balls, come fight a real man.
What about it? But James, what about Deontay Wilder's power? How do you deal with power?
What about? You got like, motherfucker, you got like, I can't fight.
No, I'm not saying that.
How many knockouts I got? How many knockouts you got?
68, 72, something like that.
That wins. How many knockouts do I have? I have double what he got. Come on, guys, ridiculous. I fight like heavyweights. I fight like welterweights. I fight like middleweights. I've been fighting heavyweights since I was, 16 years old.
You're saying it's going to kind of be like Danny Garcia, Lucas Matisse, where everybody says Matisse has the power, but then he just outboxed him?
I see it more be like Tyson and Burby.
And Peter McNeely.
Peter McNeely.
Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember Peter McNeely got lucky knocked out by Tyson.
Got knocked out by a pizza crust.
Yeah. You know, hey, but like I said, I'm not, don't get me wrong. I'm not hating on y'all, but if you guys tell me the best fighter in your division, come see the best. I'm the ultimate supreme. I'm a legend. I'm a first ballot Hall of Famer. You've been fighting the Hall of Shamers. Come see me.
That's simple as that. Yeah. James Toney, message to Tyson Fury and Deontay Wilder. Stay tuned. And of course, the Klitschko's. Anything to them?
Bye. Y'all suck. They're ready to get well. Come see me.
Vladimir Vitali?
Vladimir Vitali.
EsNews.com. I'm at least back reporting.